Youngster CPT on the Massive Music stage with 1,000 Mistakes. Youngster, welcome back to Massive Music.
Let me just say that even hardcore rappers have emotions.
Even hardcore rappers are supposed to have emotions.
We're humans.
Yeah, we're humans, everybody's human. Listen, how has lockdown levels been treating you? Like, we went from level 5 to level 1. How has it been treating you so far?
I can't wait for level 0.
For no level at all?
I can't wait for no levels, but yeah, it's been a challenge. It's been difficult. I'm not going to sit here and act like, you know, it's been a breeze. Mm-hmm. But it made us more resourceful. We found ways to still come out on top and not get knocked down. So I'm proud of what we've done.
Absolutely. And speaking about coming up on top, you won Best Hip Hop Album at the South African Hip Hop Awards. Congratulations.
Thank you. Bye, thank you.
Salut. That's a lot for, like you said, conscious rap.
Awe.
Like, we don't normally see that.
That's
Is that
true.
For you, like, a nod in the right direction?
Yeah, for sure. I mean, I love the recognition. I love the validation. But it also sets the tone for future rappers to come up and realize that, yo, I don't necessarily have to sound like a certain, you know, image or conform to a certain sound just because, like, that's the mainstream. Like, here's a guy that came from Cape Town, he's rapping his truth, and yeah, he's been awarded for it, you know?
We love to see it. I love to see it. Not only are you a rapper, you're also a businessman, you know. You've got merch out here in these streets.
No doubt, no doubt.
Why Jen? Why did you call it Why Jen first? I asked you this question off camera.
You did ask me.
Why Jen? And tell me a little bit more about it.
For sure, like, our parents come from Generation X, or the X generation, and I just felt like, unfortunately, nobody represented that fully and good enough for them. The opportunities also weren't there for them to do that. Mm-hmm. You know, there was a lot of negativity going on, obviously, with apartheid and so on and so forth. So for them to even have a dream and chase it and pursue it and actually achieve it was virtually impossible.
You know, absolutely.
So yeah, we are now a Y generation. Actually, we're already in Generation Z. It's already the next one.
Yeah.
You know, so I just want to make sure that Y Gen don't be forgotten as well. And our stories get told, you know, so I named it my company. I basically named it the clothing label, and my rap crew is the same name.
Yes.
So it's also just to give people that pride and be happy that we are the 90s generation that kind of was born without technology, but also introduced to it during that time of the 2000s.
I get
so
you.
It's like we have the knowledge of old school and new school. So I bring in the new stuff on the digital platforms, but I also make sure you can buy the apparel and buy the clothing. You know?